Ladies first. No, wait, why would I say that?